Welcome to this video on an application of unsupervised learning. After completing this video, you will be able to explain and state the use of dimensionality reduction in trading. Quantitative techniques use the price and fundamental data of an asset to analyze and forecast its future performance. However, they are not restricted to these data. Nowadays, traders are also turning towards data from alternative sources to get deeper insights and better forecasts into the performance of an asset. These data can include satellite images, news sentiments, opinions on social media, corporate announcements, earnings calls, and research reports. In June 2018, a New York-based firm RS Metrics informed its clients about Tesla's car manufacturing activities, 3 days prior to the news about the new general assembly line becoming public. RS Metrics use advanced machine learning techniques to analyze the satellite imagery. It then sells the information, thus obtained, to its clients. RS Metrics analyzed the images of Tesla's car parking lot and concluded that these could be the new assembly line in talks. Thus, they promoted Tesla based on the car counts from the images. Satellite imagery is in the form of high-quality images. They are non-numeric, unstructured, and form an extremely large database. It is impossible to analyze these data in their original form. Hence, you need to quantify the unstructured data for any further use. For example, let's consider a standard 1080p monitor. It has a resolution of 1920x1080 pixels. Restricting the display to only black and white images, one image would be represented by an array of 2 raised to the power 2,073,600 values. This number becomes even larger when other colors are considered. Needless to say, the more the number of images, the more the number of features. The resulting data thus obtained is extremely high-dimensional. The process of extracting any insight from such data can be extremely challenging. It can, however, be managed by reducing the dimension. The unsupervised learning technique enables you to reduce the dimension of the dataset to a manageable number. While reducing the dimension, unsupervised learning also retains most of the information contained within the data.